Nein, heulend.
Green, green, green. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Right side clear. Car right. Clear right. On your right. He's still there. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Okay, let's find a good rhythm. Make some places. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. Clear right. On your right. He's still there. Clear right. Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there.
Oh.
He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Clear right. Car right. It looks like Becker has been dead. Right side's clear. Green flag in sector one. Yellow flag, caution. The leader's just done a 127.68. Wolf has just retired. Green flag in sector 3, 6th place. behind is now 0.7. Okay, Torsten, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Just done 119.34. Fastest lap for Weiss, 119.21. That's your quickest lap in this session. Leader has just done a 118.89. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. Okay, Torsten, the next car is Arnold. Car left. Clear left. Lap time was 120.77. behind is now 0. We're 2-6. Torsten, don't let this guy distract you. We'll be warned about track limits. On your left. Clear left. Tiny bit of aero damage, just ignore it. Left. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Okay, stay with him. Seventh position. Gap in front has increased to 0.9. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7, off the pace. You need to find a 10th in Sector 3. Gap in front is now 0.9. Yellow flag. Green flag, sector 2. You've had quite a lot of aero damage. You might need to come in and get it fixed. The next car is Gaidar. Pulling away from the guy behind, the gap's now 3.9. The gap to Gaida ahead is now 2.0, E9. To Gaida ahead is now 1.7. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 1. Last lap was a 121.40. Schmidt is now retired. Captor Gaida in front is now 1.5. Lap time was at 120.40. The gap to Gaida ahead is now 0.8. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. The gap ahead is now 3.8. Incident in sector 2. Yellow flag. 7th position. We can see Fisher has crashed. That was at 120.86. Sector 2 is clear. Fisher has just retired from the race. Green flag in Sector 3. V6 is now on softs. Hider, ahead is pitting. Okay, Torsten, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good, P5. In front is pitting. Weiss is gaining on you. The gap is now 13 seconds. All right, Torsten, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. Okay, pit stop requested. We should come out into position 8, right behind P1. The pit crew is ready. Go, go, go. Gaida has retired. All clear on pit exit. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. New fastest lap for Weiss, 118.23. B7. Fastest lap for Weiss, 118.19. The leader is now on softs. Works in pretty bad shape. We might need to fix that. Okay, pit stop requested. Okay, Torsten, you should have plenty of space on the exit. When we exit the pits, we should be in position 7, a few seconds behind Becker. Pit crew's ready. Go, go! Okay, Torsten, you've got half your fuel left. Your exit looks clear. Stay behind the line. The leader has just done a 117.81. Front is now 14 seconds. incident in Sector 1. Yellow flag. P8. Weiss is now leading. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is green. We think Becca has spun off. Behind is pitting now. Becca has retired from the race. Okay, Torsten, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 13 seconds. Just done a 120 and 3.5. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. The gap ahead is now 12 seconds. That's your best lap in this session. P8. Blue flag. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Blue flag. Car left. Clear left. Gap in front is now 14 seconds. Lap time was 120.07. The gap in front is now 14 seconds. Okay, Torsten, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Stay focused, we're still in this. We'll be right back. is now 12 seconds. Okay, Torsten, lap time's pretty consistent. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. Green flag in sector 2, we think that Arnold has stacked it. The gap in front is now 10 seconds. Alright Torsten, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Last lap time was at 120.32. Blue flag. Left side, clear left. Thank you. gap in front is now 11 seconds. That lap time was 120.54. That's good consistency, keep it up. Sector 1 is green. Gaining on this car, the gap is 0.6. Okay, Torsten, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Pressure on, force a mistake. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there, clear left. Come on, Torsten. Good stuff, keep it coming. Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. E7. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Is now 0.7. let this guy distract you. That lap was a 120.59. Two minutes to go. Yellow flag in sector 2. Seventh position. That's the end of the race. Never mind.